From this video you will learn how to cook chocolate macaroons. Grate 1/4 pound of chocolate and mix 1/4 pound of sifted powdered sugar and 1/4 pound of blanched and ground almonds. Add a pinch of cinnamon and mix to a soft paste with eggs beaten until thick. Drop in 1/2 teaspoonfuls on slightly buttered paper and bake in a moderate oven. Do not take from the paper until cold, then brush the underside with cold water, and the paper can be readily stripped off. Mrs. Cornelia C. Bedford. Chocolate macaroons. Stir to a paste whites of 7 eggs, 3/4 a pound of sifted sugar, 1/2 pound of almonds pounded very fine, and 2 ounces of grated chocolate. Have ready wafer paper cut round, on which lay pieces of the mixture rolled to fit the wafer. Press 1/2 a blanched almond on each macaroon and bake in a moderate oven. Happy cooking and bon appetit! Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.